Hi, y'all. Oh. Everybody seated and comfortable and munching?
Yeah.
Is that a yes?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry. I can't hear you.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yeah, that I heard. Stay back. I'm going to remove my mask because otherwise singing's going to be tough. So don't come near me.
Please.
No. Nobody come near me. I have ringworm. Okay. Can y'all hear me though?
Yeah.
It's gonna be kind of tough. So I'm gonna try. Is this close enough where? Oh, I'm getting some.
Yeah. Nice.
It's a weird like slapback thing, but I don't know. Is that? So I didn't like prepare at all because I expected to like be here and then have like three people show up and be like hi, and but this is not at all what I expected, but I am pleasantly surprised. Thank you all for coming out. I'm just gonna play some tunes, most of which are not ones that are released because I don't want to. I guess this is like close to being. No, never mind. I'm not on top of my stage presence game either. One, because I haven't been on stage in a very long time, and two, because I'm making no effort. And three, because I'm not on a stage, and four, because
we didn't pay.
All right, so let's just
in lipstick on the mirror, all the lyrics to my obituary in iambic pentameter, follow parameter, crossing my eyes down my teeth. I was delivered, holding scissors, I lived deliberately, I'm a quitter, ran a winder anyway. Cause I never agreed to participate in this game. Won't follow my dreams, no, they've all got me waking up screaming. I can let them go from me. After all, there's no I in team, and I'd rather be normal. Yes, so normal, I suggest that we keep this informal. Cause a normal human being wouldn't mean to pretend to be normal, to be normal. Well, I guess that's at least that, oh yeah, to be normal, oh, in a way I couldn't be. Yeah, 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 come on, come on and love me normally. And if I could live in third person, well, I don't think life would be much worse than it is in the current tense presently. This sentence ending with question marks or dot, dot, dot. Is it courageous or escapist to leave the quarantine when you're contagious? It may just be a cold, and besides, I don't want to get old, yeah. I drink myself to death to be the afterlife of the party. When the after party came, I was rolling in my grave, and I'd rather be normal, yes, so normal. I suggested that we keep this informal, cause a normal human being wouldn't need, whoa, to pretend to be normal, to be normal. Well, I guess that's the least that I owe ya, to be normal, oh, in a way I could never be, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on and love me normally, whoa, 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 whoa.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
Now this is the part of the song I like to talk to my audience. I'd like to tell them something I want if you have cats tonight. I want you to look to your left, look to your right. You're 12 o'clock, you're 3 o'clock, you're 6 o'clock, you're 9 o'clock, you rock around the clock tonight, and I want you to find your point, those points in your return. Those singularities, those burning rings of fire, the beautiful pupils, the beautiful eyes, the beautiful boy, girl, neither brother in between the two bones tonight, and I want you to tell them how you really feel. I want you to tell them that you love the way they so seamlessly. I want you to tell them that you love the way that they so like a dreamfully, and so beautifully, and so dutifully jam that square peg in round in the round in the round in the round. Jam that square peg in the round hole in their heart, and I want you to tell them that you love the way that they're not maladaptive, not malcontent, not malignant, or maleficent. I want you to tell them that you love the way that they crawl away on the side of the bell curve, stick their flag in the peak, and slide their way back down. Oh, tell them anything. Tell them everything. Tell her about it. You feel all those things, you love them. Exactly the way that everybody else is. I was nothing before. So, how could I have asked to be born? And I'll be nothing again. So what am I between now and then? Is there nothing to fear? No. 'Cause shit's getting weird. So to God who made this man, you better have one hell of a plan. 'Cause I'd rather be normal. Just that we keep this informal, 'cause I know about human being what it need. No, to pretend to be normal, to be normal. Well, I guess that's the least that I owe ya, to be normal, oh, in a way that I could never be. Yeah. Come on, and love me normally.
Entire era that was 2016 to 2022.
Oh, no. What did you do?
What year is it?
Quick,
boy, get me a newspaper. All right. I'll let you guys back to your picnic in a bit. I'm going to play a couple more songs. If any of y'all have any requests, I'm here. I'm open to it. Anything?
Got it.
See if I got it. There we go, okay.
I apologize for playing with your eyes, but I'm obsessed with you. Rolling out of bed is morning in my head, 'cause I'm obsessed with you. Rose mirages into vases, I don't stand a chance. Quiet girls with mist corsages, cordial silence I can't dance. Holding breath by graveyard, salt over my shoulder, I'm obsessed with you. Rainbow walking cave heart never will be bolder, I'm obsessed with you. Chicken scratch Rembrandts of your likeness, oh, this nonsense makes me think my insides they cry child of finest. Why then am I at my ring? Do 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 do. dentist to prescribe an illness, but he said his schedule's filled with children who need Prozac, Prilosec, second Lord Jack, dribble, second Lexapro for second guesses, drugs that heal. So we can touch, never have to feel. Oh, I apologize for playing with your eyes, but I'm obsessed with you. Bite your tongue and smile, stick around a while, I'm obsessed with you. Neurotic, erotic, I'm obsessed with you.
Any other
outliers? Outliers?
Yes.
Okay.
The first time I played this one was at an open mic in Ocean Grove, or it was Asbury Park, and people hated it.
Strong word for a first time they heard a song.
What?
You said that they hated it?
Yeah.
Pretty strong feeling for the first time they heard a song.
It was worse then. Maybe they already felt like they knew everything they needed to know about apples. I think the real problem is that the person before me was a really tough act to follow. He was an elderly gentleman who had written 4 or 5 poems about the death of Clarence Clemons, the saxophone player from the E Street Band. So it's tough. I didn't stand a chance, honestly. This audience is not on my side. They were all weeping. Did you know that the hole in the apple didn't come from the outside in? It was eaten from the core and out to the skin, and that's why you never find a worm in it. But a few bad ones won't spoil the eyes if they fall far enough from the tree. The rind is all you see, revealing with mine. See, you stop it. Its treatment, you people make me sick. Pilots of imbalance can be us, be challenged. The best of Jezenegas, just theoretical. Bristle your fingers in the Rorschach jigsaw. Say you saw a treasure map. Straight jacket tie, psychiatric supply. Well, we tragically tried to fit into a trap, but who'd wanna be human anyway? Who pilots all these crew machines? What made you come into this world? Oh, come on that way. Like freaks of nurture. Well, isn't it funny? Well, not ha-ha funny, but, you know, funny. And after that you wouldn't even if you could change. You think it makes you special, but it makes you strange. After that you wouldn't even if you could change. You think it makes you special, but it only makes you strange. By gallows and you the red hot sky. And if you believe us, then why would you grieve for the dead instead of a devil that you never prayed for? You become immune unto my toxic fumes, my dose-dependent presence. In your life it's all subjective, all due respect to the collective mind. But too weird to love, too scared to hate mind delusion, so I make you sane. You can thank me later.
And not that you would even if you could change. You think it makes you special, but it makes you strange. Not that you would even if you could change. You think it makes you special, but it makes you just make you strange. Don't wanna belong to anyone. I mean, what do people leave and go? So if you love me, let me let you go, my love. So I can be no one. But trust me,
Loki sat up almost choking, spat out a butterfly, and said, 5 more minutes, please. I mean, you wouldn't believe the dream that I just had. You were there,
and I thought that you would even if you could change. You think it makes you special, but it makes you strange. I thought that you would even if you could change. You think it makes you special, but it makes you strange. I thought that you would even if you could change. The things that make you special, that will make you strange. I thought that you would even if you could change. The things that make you special, not the same, that make you strange.
So, before recording vocals for the Normal album, I wanted to journey to the heart of American normality as some fucking idiot. And so, naturally, I went to Atlantic City. Here's what I thought. I felt like Atlantic City was, it's one of those few places out there where we have a center of culturally sanctioned deviancy, where if you're weird in Atlantic City, that's normal. Where we all do the things that are vices, we all do things that are not normal, blow money, drink too much, hire a hooker, act like an idiot, be bizarre, get too fucked up, you know, commit crimes. It's one of those places that, thanks to our commander-in-chief, is just bizarre and falling apart. The second part is the Donald Trump fault. So I felt like that was the place to go to a place where odd behavior was okay, where it was normal. So naturally I went there and I booked a room at the Tropicana and ate a bunch of mushrooms and blew like $1,000. And the reason I did that, I know this sounds like horse shit, but there really was a reason why I did that. It was to try and, expand the parameters of my thinking or distort them. If you don't believe in the expansion part, which I don't blame you for, if that's the case, in order to gain a different type of insight into what I was experiencing and use that to finalize the lyrics to songs off the record. Most lyrics of that song are from that experience, including other lyrics from other songs here and there. So a good portion of the wordiness, the spoken word part for Black Box Warrior was written at that time. It makes sense now, I think, that it's so as bizarre as it is, because I was tripping balls in a casino. That's the other thing that I submitted this as an annotation on the Lyric Genius page for I Me Myself when people were freaking out over it being transphobic. I included in the annotation I was tripping balls in a casino. Give me a break. So I want to play like two more and then munch up, guys. My left arm is fed, forgets to lay out self and dares while my back and back burn as the backs up my false starts. All nightmares start as dreams, and I hear my subconscious screaming out. They say the beauty's just skin deep, so naturally, please shuffle me your bones, bones, bones. Let me see your bones. Well, I don't wanna know if the feeling follows on. Bones, bones, bones. Hell, I know if I come home, baby, will you show your bones? Lumps and frozen petticoats. Your baby teeth would pray for you. A selfish book is always. The best liars only want the truth. All love starts as a scheme, so wake me up, I'm tired of sleeping. They say the beauty's just skin deep, so naturally, please shuffle me your bones, bones, bones. Let me see your bones. Well, I don't want to know if the feeling falls home. Bones, 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 hell, all alone. If I come home, baby, will you show me your bones? Ooh, 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 ah. All love starts as a scheme. Give me all your LSD so I can feel my mind and weep again. They say that beauty's just skin deep. So where the stanza resurrects in me from her bones, bones, bones. Let me see her bones. Well, I don't wanna know if the feeling follows on. Bones, bones, bones. Hell, we're all alone. If I come home, baby, will you show me your bones, bones, bones? I can see my bones, but I don't wanna know if the feeling follows home. Bones, bones, bones. Hell, we're all alone.